Welcome to the Infinity College basketball tip-off. And welcome to one of the great environments, one of the great scenes, and what's sure to be one of the most memorable games of the college basketball season. The bluest of blue bloods meeting here in Lexington. They brought in somebody special to fire them up just a little bit more here at Rupp.
Introducing first, standing 6'10", the freshman from Little Washington, North Carolina, number 3, Big Ben Adebayo. From Manchester, New Hampshire, he's 6'9", a freshman wearing number 32, Wendland Gabriel. 6'3", freshman from Houston, Texas, he wears the O, the zero, D. Arkansas, 6'3", freshman, number 5, double M, Malik Monk. And standing 6'3", he's a sophomore from Newark, New Jersey, number 13, Isaiah Briscoe. Coach Cal, John Calipari. And the sixth man, your Wildcats, the Eruption Zone. And now, the officials are ready. The players are ready. Wildcats fans, are you ready? From the University of Kentucky, ladies and gentlemen, live on ESPN, let's get ready for round ball!
Kentucky in white, Kansas in blue, Doug Shouse, Joe DeRosa, Keith Kimble, the officials, and we are underway in Lexington.
Skill move.
Isaiah Briscoe starts on Sviatoslav Mikhailiuk. Josh Jackson, turnaround jumper is good. In the
pass ahead, they run. That's who they are.
They average better than 92 a game, and that guy is a big reason why. The freshman, De'Aaron Fox.
How do you stop that?
Mason at the other end saying, how do you stop this?
Well, Frank Mason, who has come further in 4 years than he has? What a tremendous play.
Mason almost lost it on the way up, off to Mikhailiuk, and the follow for Lucas.
Runs the court as well as any big guy in the country.
Monk in the corner, running hook, got it. Got a 42-inch vertical and 18 dunks on the season. Best known, of course, for the 47-point eruption against North Carolina. Mason with a floater. Briscoe the kick, Gabriel, corner three. Adebayo.
Just need to go up stronger. It was right there, and it was a great drive by Josh Jackson.
Monk left hand. These Jackson's had some good looks.
Well, you have to give Derek Willis some credit because he made him pull up for a jump shot. They're not letting him get all the way to the rim.
And this is what Willis can do.
Kentucky's done a good job so far guarding the three-point line, even though Frank Mason...
In Devontae Graham's defense, MYK is correct. Mikhailiuk, nice fake by Mason, but he misses a wide open three.
You're not going to get any more wide open than that.
Monk, wow! Staring another loss straight in the face, but came back and picked up a win in the dying seconds. They'll play in South Bend against a good Notre Dame team on Monday night. Hawkins, count it, and a foul.
Pass.
Touch pass down to Adebayo. In some traffic, he turns it over. Jackson with a great pass ahead to Mason, who lays it in.
Back out. And sometimes when a big guy kicks it back out, then you're more likely to get it again.
Fox to Monk.
Then he can go back door and you can just throw it up to the rim. He's so athletic. And Kansas had the last time out, tried to use a back door against the overplay.
House at Rupp is 129 and 5 I'll tell you, Josh Jackson came to play tonight. He's getting
events into January and February where the audience is, and quit trying to believe that we can make the audience move to
November. Players right now on this Jayhawks team.
Well, and you're asking these guys to play big minutes in a game that is going to be up and down.
Wow, Jackson.
Now by Kansas. Trying to give a little bit of different look, try to protect a couple guys, but though that is a big gap up at the top. You cannot
answer his numbers. 0 for 7 from beyond the arc, 1 assist and 7 turnovers in this game.
Not the formula for success. Good shot there on the defense, and what he does also is he clears out space, and then you can get open shots behind him.
Jackson around Adebayo and makes it a 7.
The middle of his zone, there it is.
Off the lob, sniffed out by Colby. He tipped it to Vic. Ray on the line, and Vic over every
ball because he can pick up a foul as he did there.
Mason to Jackson, and the freshman will knock down.
That's where Josh Jackson can be so effective. He starts knocking that shot down, forget it.
He's got an open look again, and Kansas has the lead.
And Mason on De'Aaron Fox. And here's the guy that can take advantage of it.
Willis gets the bounce.
Because I don't want him to go. I don't think anybody wants Brent Musburger to go. He's been such a major part of our sporting lives for so many years.
Briscoe with a corner three, and Kentucky extends the lead. Great storytelling on the game they were doing earlier today between Dickie V and Brent Musburger. I mean, two pillars of our industry.
Another foul on Adebayo.
Here early in the second, tipped away by Adebayo.
Great read of the offense by Adebayo.
Fox, yes. Three. Mason with the rebounding, the assist, leading the Big 12 in scoring, leading the Big 12 in three-point shooting, and Pixon
came to double Adebayo on the catch.
Briscoe over Graham, finds Monk. Monk behind the back, bam! But it's a good one.
He is a finisher, if nothing else. Tough shot.
And Mykhailiuk with a long two.
He's just 17 years old when he got to Kansas. Still a young junior.
Briscoe the kick. Willis. His 4-3 of the... Mykhailiuk short. He knew it. He got the rebound. And the follow by Colby.
Screen, the pick and pop, and you got to get it into Adebayo immediately.
Willis gets it right back into him. Good cut by Briscoe. His defender turned his back.
Well, that's good inside-outside interaction.
Mason with Fox-like speed. Briscoe knocked down by Mason. Keeps the dribble alive. Shot clock's down to 3. Lucas inside with a chance for a 3. Jayhawks with a chance to reclaim the lead again. Vic driving on Willis. Adebayo comes over to help, and that leaves Lucas owned again by Kansas. Briscoe in the middle of it, forces it up, gets it to go. Fox. Graham needs help, finds his buddy Mason. Mason drives past his defender and banks it home. What a tough shot. Shot clock inside 10. We haven't said that often tonight. Graham, Barry.
It's struggling against this zone. They've got an answer.
Willis, he's had the answer all night long for the Wildcats. From beyond the arc, keeping Kentucky in it. Jackson the drive, nice dump down to Lucas.
Huge impact. Boy, this zone has really gotten Kentucky to stand around. They are not attacking off the dribble.
Adebayo gets stood up by Lucas. Long, long stretch without a whistle. We've got one now. As Graham, no. Rebound Briscoe. Kentucky looks to run.
A good pass ahead.
Fox forces it. Tipped back up and in.
Action, but off the second, third action where the defense has a better opportunity to make a mistake.
Nice feed. Briscoe finds
Kansas 4 of 11 from their stripe. There's the isolation.
Jackson will follow his miss. Mykhailiuk the kick. Mason, as open as he will ever be, gets the bounce.
Hit the...
Mason inside, Lucas gather and finish.
A really smart bat. And Landon Lucas is going to be open.
Back into the 2-3 now.
Because of another turnover.
Fox threw it right to Mason. Mason misses. What a follow by Tap. There's been a 20-point swing in this game.
And there's a lot of time left, but right now you have to like the experience of Kansas.
Jackson, Lucas, gets it to go.
It has really caused this Kentucky team to stand around, especially Malik Monk. He's not moving at all.
Adebayo finds Willis. Ball. Monk with a full head of steam to the baseline.
Good pass.
Monk from the corner. Got it. Well, much needed to. Two seniors, two juniors out there for Kansas, and one of the.
Better get it up.
Graham does. Offensive rebound, Jackson. Right, that's it. Didn't get it. Briscoe keeps the dribble alive and finishes to make it a 4-point game. And came out, took the lead in the second half, and the Kansas Jayhawks pick up an enormous road win, handing Kentucky a loss here at the Rupp Arena. Jayhawks 79, Wildcats 73. As Josh Jackson, Frank Mason III, and the rest of Kansas celebrate a big, big win here in Lexington tonight. Well, Kentucky's played in some of the biggest games of the season. Lost at home to UCLA, beat Carolina, lost here to Kansas. Mason and Jackson leading the way for the Jayhawks in a huge road win. For Jay Billis, Maria Taylor, and our crew, I'm Dan Shulman to say thanks for watching. So long from Lexington. Let's send it to the X Games in Aspen.